Hey friends, I have just kind of a really informal haul for you today. I have just collected a few things over the past couple weeks and I thought I would share with you what I picked up for my home and a couple little spots where I'm using a few things that are already kind of in place. So, just really informal, share with you what I got. Okay, so I'm just here at my dining room table. So this is something I picked up at the thrift store. It is a little like ironstone dish. It was $2.99. I don't have a specific spot for it yet, but I always love ironstone first of all, and I always love to have these little kind of containers in my home. They make a really good piece just to either put something in or stick on a shelf. I don't have a spot for it now, but you know, when we start doing fall decor and winter decor, like, oh, I could just see like a little like pumpkin sitting on top, or even like a little faux Christmas tree in here, or I don't even know. But anyways, I picked up that. And then I have a thing for white pitchers. I actually have two of these already. I use them in my kitchen. I have one that holds like little wooden spoons and the other holds some small whisks, and I just have them kind of right by my stove. So this one was $1.99, I believe. I think the sticker's off of it. And this is like nothing that great. This is just kind of like a little generic thing, but anyways, I love the shape though, and I've collected white pitchers for years. And then there was this one, and this is the markation on the bottom. It was just, well, you can't really see that very well, but it was made in England. And I loved the lines of this. So I have this piece here in my dining area, and I'm going to change out what's in here seasonally, but I think that some of my pitchers will look really great in some of the cubbies on it. So Michael's is having their like summer clearance sales, and I went a few days trying to just figure out if there's anything I wanted. I really fell in love with this dry goods sign. They had a few different ones, and they said grocery and I think mercantile. The spot that I'm going to put this is right next to my pantry above a chalkboard that I have in there. I used to have another sign, but I did pull it down like a few months ago, and I think this would look perfect in it. The only reason I don't have it hanging yet is because I don't have anything to hang it with. So that's why it's not, but it's a nice size and I think it's going to fill the space really well. Also from Michael's, I got these two little pink rose stems. I thought they were so pretty. These were 60 or 70% off, I can't remember, and they were $3 Canadian. So I just thought those are so, so pretty. So also from Michael's, I picked up this shadow box. Let's see here. I liked the inside of it because it's this nice like linen fabric, and it comes with pins so that you can, you know, hang whatever inside. So I am going to actually use this I'm putting together a gallery wall in my hall, and I'm going to put some stuff from our son Hart, who passed away. I'm not sure what I'm going to display in it yet. I have a few different things to display. I'm just not sure what I want to put in here yet, but the size was perfect. These were actually 45% off, shadow boxes were, so I thought I would go ahead and finally pick that up. So also from Michael's, I picked up several of these frames. I love these frames. I have them kind of all over my house. I have a few right here in my dining room. They're a smaller size than what I've picked up. So this is a 12 by 12 frame and the mat is 5 by 7. So up here on this wall in my dining area, I've never done anything with this space. Anyways, and so I've been really trying to figure out what I want to do there, and I need something substantial. So my thought was to do 6 or 8 of these frames. These are an everyday value frame, so they never go on sale and you can't use a coupon on them. So I did have some extra money, so I did go ahead and I got 4, and then I have 2 over there, so technically I've got 6. And I think I've already started to kind of put together the pictures that I'm going to put inside of here. So the pictures that I'm going to use are pictures of grandparents, great-grandparents, my sisters and their families, cousins, and just everybody, aunts and uncles, things like that. So that's what's gonna go in these frames. And I hope to get that project done really soon. It's just a matter of waiting for all of the, I have a lot of pictures on my phone, which I can send to my computer and I can edit the photos how I need, but I also have to scan a few photos of family members who, you know, I just don't have their picture on my phone. So anyways, that is what is gonna go up on my dining room wall. I wanted to show you these little metal houses that I bought. I actually got these from Dollarama here in Canada, which is a dollar store. They have everything from $3 to $5. I think $5, or sorry, excuse me. They have everything from $1 to $5, I think is the max. Anyways, these were $3 and I thought they were so great. This little plant actually came from there as well. This was $3. I loved the concrete base, and oh boy, and we've got a dust up here. anyways, I wanted to show you that these are a mirror right here, and it's just this nice little metal house. And so I've stuck the plant inside. I've also got one in another area of my home as well, over in the living room, so I'll show you that. This is what the top of my bookshelf looks like right now. This little cabinet was actually a yard sale find. I've had it for years. I got it for $5 and I just recently painted it and ran out of paint for the front of it. So that was actually a mirror and I just wanted to paint the whole thing white. So it does need another coat or two of paint. This spot up here is where I have that other little black house. I would like to find another little plant to put inside of it, but I don't have one, so it is what it is for now. This little spot down here is just a little basket that I actually have cords in it. It's just kind of covering the fact that there are cords. And inside, I actually have this like driftwood stick in there that I like to decorate with, but I don't, it doesn't go with what I have out now. So I just have it tucked in there. I've got a blanket and a pillow and then this little sheep that I've had forever. And then this heart is actually something that my son Colt, who's 5, we were at a, actually it was, it's called, it's a birder, a birding store, like it's a store that has all kinds of like things for birds and gifties and things like that. It's, yeah, it's a bird store. anyways, and they had these wooden hearts there and he picked it up and he said, we should get this for Heart, who is our baby son who passed away. And it was just the most precious thing that he wanted to get this. And I said, buddy, where do you want to put it? And he said, let's put it in our living room so everyone can see it. So we bought that and I tucked it here in this basket because I thought it went really well with kind of the neutral items that are in it. So I'm here in my son's closet. Recently I went to IKEA and I picked up some of these very flexible hard rubber laundry bins is what they're called. And I knew that they would be perfect to put here on the shelves in my son's closet, and my daughter has a couple too. So this one up here is holding their snowsuits for next year. This one has extra blankets and sheets, and then the one down here is his Lego bin. And he can pull that out and it holds all his Legos really, really well. So that is just kind of a little look at his closet. So what I did was I went on the IKEA app and I just started searching for all the things to see what I'd want to get when we went to IKEA. And I saw these bins and I thought they were amazing. And so I measured to see if they would actually fit on the shelves, and they did. So anyways, they work super well, they fit perfectly, and they hold a lot of stuff. Well friends, that is it for all the recent home purchases. Actually, I'm wrong. I have one more. I'll show you, but I'll say goodbye now. Thank you for hanging out with me in this video. I'll catch you in my next one. So let me show you that last thing. Okay, so the last thing are these picture frames right here. These were a clearance find from Michaels as well. They have a little bit of distressing on them, which is so perfect. I love them so much. I wasn't sure where I was going to put them in my home. I had a different idea in mind, and I decided, I did a whole saga on Insta stories about what I was going to do with these frames, where I was going to put them in all the things. Anyway, so I put them here in our entranceway. This is our board and batten. I just have my purse and my water there. I took the cover off of the bench here to wash it. So normally there's a very light burlap colored cover on here. And we still need to hang the hooks for our board and batten. And once we do, I think it's really gonna tie in the black because the hooks are black. But anyways, those are just some printables from Pinterest. And I love this little entranceway here in my home. So that is it. That is it for all of my recent home purchases.